I'm Josie Winston, and I've found myself in this abandoned building. I was involved in a bomb explosion 3 or 4 weeks ago. I've been given this camera, and this bag of belongings, and this suit. Here I am, recording. I'm gonna put my heels on. Walk outside. Look at people. Just so I know this isn't... I still exist, so something... Just to stop this fucking tricks my mind's playing on me. Tired. I'm really tired. My name is Josie Winston. I'm 28 years old. I work for the News Service of Corporation Number One. I'm a fashion journalist. I live in Corporation Wharf with my boyfriend, Jonathan. 2 weeks ago, I was involved in a series of explosions.